Good day, applicants. We are happy to announce that the Philippine Coast Guard recruitment for 2023 is now open. This time, we made it easier for you. Presenting the PCG Uniform Personnel Procurement Platform. To register and log in, simply go to pcg-uppp.com. In the website, you will find the qualifications both for officers and non-officers. You will also be guided with your application with the help of the procedure and the flowchart. As aspiring applicants in the PCG service, you may familiarize yourselves with the PCG's core functions. Also provided at the bottom part are the necessary contact information of your respective human resource management units. Now let us begin with your application. First, click the register button found at the upper right corner of your screen and fill in the necessary details to sign up. After registration, you may now log into your account using the username and password you entered during the sign-up procedure. You will then be directed to your home page. For the next step in your application, click the Add Applicant Information button found at the upper left corner of your screen and fill in the necessary information. After completing the form, click the I Agree button and press Submit. You may now upload your documentary requirements by hitting Proceed to Step 2. Congratulations! You are almost there! After completing Steps 1 and 2, you will be notified of further instructions from your HRNU through the message notification button. Notice on the advisories will be posted after every process of your application. Good luck, applicants! We hope to welcome you soon!